Hey there guys, Diamond TDK here, and welcome back to Jurassic World Evolution. So, we just hatched these guys here. We're gonna try to increase the Carmarosaurus, because these are gonna be to raise these. It's very low. So let's see what the missions they have for us. Let's hatch three of them. Did I only have two? Yep, this one over here. One over here. Make. This is gonna be a twister or not? It's gonna be a twister. I heard a boom. I thought that was like the twister. So Jurassic World Evolution 2 has came out. I hope you guys are enjoying that game because it's pretty fun. Oh yeah, we just researched this brain aging. Oh yeah, that Spinosaur. How old is it, Master? How old is this Spinosaur? It's only. 44, so but in case we're gonna make another one. We're not gonna make another one, but we're just gonna edit his genomes. A little bit of crap. Mouse is terrible. Fit. Doesn't fit. Carmarosaurus, we need to get that. Regularization darts.
Oh!
Spend it. Oh. Let's show these things. Oh, now we get the drivable gyrosphere. Jolly. Oh. Jolly good. As soon as I don't know if they're gonna be fine here. I don't know because of the Ankylosaurus's population is just shit. I think they can only handle one. I think they can only have one in here. Who else? Because I need more. Just want to see how many the Ankylosaurus can actually take of Diplodocus. Seriously, another Brachiosaurus? Come on, give me another Marosaurus. Fine. Ooh, they just have enough two. So that means I can keep two in here. I just had to make sure if I can keep two in here.
Diplodocus. It's fun, right? Diplodocus. I mean, the name, Diplodocus. It's fun to say.
Oh yeah, because of the secrets of Dr. Wu. We're gonna be doing that soon. Flies, whatever. I should probably get this guy to the complete genome because we're gonna be doing the secrets of Dr. Wu soon. Sorry about that. As you know, the flies are annoying. Yeah, they are happy with two. So all I had to do is sell this one, and everything will be fine. Yes, there we go. Finally. Sorry. So about and. We should probably make another enclosure around. what happened. Oh. Oh. What happened in the audio? We're gonna add some carnivore around here, but I think we're gonna add like a layer wall. I don't know what happened to the. It's so silent, man. The audio is like very silent.
To the challenge. That takes commitment.
Just go ahead and sell that one because see the ankylosaurs are not gonna be happy with those. Want another ankylosaur. Oh, not enough, huh? We got the Indominus Rex, which we're gonna save that. And I lost, man. 1 minute. Oh.
Picking up asset.
Oh. Ooh. What's this season?
Request acknowledged.
Oh, no. What happened to the audio? Hold on for a second. Let me just, load.
Asset transportation underway.
Oh no. Never mind. Now there's audio. Sorry, the audio's kinda messed up around here. So who shall we make? Ceratosaurus? Because we're gonna add like a layer of wall around. We got the Luffosaurus, so we don't need those. So. Ceratosaurus. What about those? I mean, we got these two. I mean, these three. But we don't have them unlocked yet. I guess some Velocirap. No. Ceratosaurus, and we don't need those. Screw it. Let's go for Velociraptor. Oh, that's right. There's no gate here. Oh, shit. Oh man, my bad. There. I have those, Yeah, we got every single treatment medic.
People like to feel secure. That's our job. This contract enhances our ability to do so.
Oh my god, do I have to do everything myself around here? I can't even do nothing. The AI. AI on these freaking racer teams are just messed up. Frontier, you need to fix that.
When another contract comes up, I'm turning to you first. Look, with all the activity on Isla Sorna, it takes real skill to manage that location from a security standpoint. With your high reputation, the island is clearly in capable hands.
Take this contract. It's a good one for both of us. I wasn't sure about this one, but you delivered.
Sorry about that. I'm sorry to interrupt you. So, we're gonna open this gate because we're gonna. So, let's skip.
are pleased to welcome a velociraptor.
Oh shit! Oh man, I forgot it. I'm so sorry. So sorry. Sorry. I'm so sorry. Go eat. This one didn't have any other feature. Good. I think there will be a live stream of... Yeah, I think there's gonna be a live stream of me doing all of the missions and Isla Sorna, the last missions. I think there might be a live stream. I think we're gonna do a live stream of that. Are they fine by themselves? That's all right. Something that I think fits. Better if I just connect this.
With this contract, opportunity is knocking. Or around here, more precisely, roaring.
it's the Jeep. So I think I might, wait, we're not gonna end it right here. Not yet. Medium herbivore fossil. I don't know where we're gonna get lucky if it's not a twister.
Bad weather makes for mad dinosaurs, and we're in for a boatload of it.
Really great job on that contract.
Okay, I guess that's gonna have to wrap it up for today. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and leave it in the comments what you think. There will be a live stream coming soon. Yeah, there will be a live stream of Jurassic World Evolution, where we're gonna try to complete all the missions here in Isla Sorna. But we need to race up all of this. See, it's kind of very low, so it's gonna take us a while, especially entertainment. That one is just So yeah, there will be a live stream of doing all the missions on Isla Sorna coming very soon. So be sure to stay tuned if you want to see that. Don't want to miss it, because after we complete all the missions on Isla Sorna, we're gonna be moving on to the DLCs, such as the Secrets of Dr. Wu, Claire's Sanctuary, and Return to Jurassic Park, which that's gonna be here. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe if you're new. It will really help the channel. I will appreciate that very much. Be sure to follow me on social media such as Twitter, Instagram, and my live channel on Twitch. So yeah. Bye bye. Adios, amigos.